This suspension bridge was built in Washington State in 1940. Unfortunately, the designers didn't take into account the fact that the bridge would be subject to high winds. As a result, the bridge began to oscillate violently in winds as low as 40 miles per hour. Eventually, on November 7, 1940, the bridge collapsed into the river below. The cost of rebuilding the bridge was $6.4 million at the time, which is equivalent to over $100 million in today's dollars.